What is going on, people of the internet? It's Cerberus here again, and today we are continuing with our Transformers Fall of Cybertron series. So, yeah, let's do this. Okay, I almost fell over in my chair.
Just, gum drop in my mouth. It's going crazy.
If you read me, the arc is going critical. You need to act fast.
We enjoy our nap.
I remember what happened last time.
So yeah, Brawl, he's coming too.
Stay down!
Megatron, look what I found.
Optimus Prime. That is what they call you now, isn't it?
Megatron.
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you couldn't.
Silence!
You spawn camp.
It didn't have to come to this.
Okay, Starscream.
This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing.
Optimus!
No!
Megatron, stop. I'll stop when all of you are dead.
No! No!
This is needless. All we want is to leave. Charge up the warp cannon. Wipe their precious arc off the face of Cybertron. Yes, sir. No one leaves without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Always defiant to the end, aren't you, Prime?
Optimus.
At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former glory. No more! This day it all ends, Prime! Once and for all!
Under your rule, Megatron.
Megatron, look out!
A little bit late on that sound wave.
Stop running, you fool! Stand and fight!
You were really late on that sound wave. I mean, even I can see him from that far away. Shoot at me. Angry Fist of God! Or in this case, Metroplex. Metroplex is like a Transformer god, I think. He's just a giant Transformer. No less. Starscream assumes leadership, assuming Megatron is dead. But we both saw that look sound.
Now that's a sight my optics have longed to see for some time.
Enjoy the moment. It may have cost us our future.
No. You mean all the energon we saved for the Ark is gone?
There's barely enough left to last a megacycle. We need to find more energon, and quickly. I have a hunch Grimlock may know where to start.
Grimlock? He deserted us.
He left his post for a reason. I want to know why. Jazz and Cliffjumper are tracking him now.
This should be fun. All right, let's do this.
This is as close as I can get to Grimlock's last known location until the Rust Storm clears up.
It'll have to do, Sideswipe! You ready, Cliffjumper? Always!
Try not to have too much fun without me!
Alright, just keep your channels open in case the rescuers need some rescuing! Let's do it!
My senses are jammed. Optics barely working.
Keep moving. We gotta find cover. Through here.
Look out!
Wow.
Sideswipe, this is Jazz. We're in, but stay close, okay?
Will do. Sideswipe out.
Clip Jumper, over here!
That's Energon.
Jazz, that ship's markings match the one that was stolen from the base.
That's a good bet. Grimlock used it.
Doesn't look very stable.
It's fire! I got the ship logs. Grimlock did use it. He and his team were tracking an energy spike here in the Sea of Rust.
What are you saying about saving Jazz?
See? Under control, baby.
I can't believe you outranked me.
No, right?
It looks like Grimlock made his way through here. After you.
Grimlock leaves quite the trail.
Clem, we got company. Time to play hide and seek.
Decepticons?
Cloaking works best if you keep quiet.
Sweep the area. We don't want any visitors like before.
Yes, sir.
Keep it down until we find out why they're here. Take him out, all quiet like.
All quiet like.
The new cloaker's working great. The door is sealed shut.
I see an access tunnel behind all that junk.
I'll take care of that. There, an access tunnel.
We'll find Grimlock faster if we split up.
Levers. I like levers.
Jazz,
distance.
Maybe we can ask him which way Grimlock went. Looks like a dead end. I see a crane, but can't reach it. Any ideas?
There's a control room on your left. Try over there.
Decepticons are crawling all over this place.
I get the sense they've been here for a while.
Boom.
Jazz, some of this tech looks pretty recent.
Apologies, Cliff Jumper. Glass gas is not available.
Decepticons are using this as some kind of waste management facility. The kind of waste you get from milling Energon.
The Sea of Rust?
Coming from somewhere. Grimlock knew something we didn't. Find your way upstairs.
Oh, okay. Forgot. So. Yeah, if you guys are enjoying this series,
Cliff,
be sure to drop a like.
Picking up a lot of Decepticons just ahead.
I'll deal with them.
If we get,
just find a way for me to reach that control room.
I don't know. I don't put light goals on my videos. You know what to do. Like, maybe sub.
On your way, Cliff. Hitch a ride on that trash compactor.
Let me know what you liked about it, and if you didn't like it, put some constructive criticism in the comments
just
below.
Just like that, Starscream takes control. Nah, he's no Megatron.
Better than Shockwave. That guy gives me the creeps. And his pets.
Oh, don't get me started. I saw what they did to those Autobots.
Did he say Shockwave?
Did he say pets?
I like Jazz in this game. He's really funny. So is Cliff Jumper. He's pretty funny too. This way. Cloak. Through here. Got Decepticons over there.
Cliff, the controls for the trash compactor are just ahead. Use it to hitch a ride.
How did he not see me? He looked right at me. Oh my damn.
Autobots! Where did they come from?
I was about trying to ask you the same question.
Threat level elevated.
What?
Intruder alert. Intruder alert.
Alright, let's try to do this without getting...
And stay down!
How's that feel, huh?
You guys aren't making this any easy.
Threat level minimized.
Yeah, because I blasted all you fools.
Cliff, you know you have a cloaker, right?
I think I can position that crane to get across.
That thing looks pretty rusty, Cliff. Don't make a scene.
Oh my God.
It'll be fine.
Jazz is hilarious in this game. I already mentioned that, but...
See?
Yeah, that wasn't loud at all. Cliff, you got company. Wonder what tipped them off.
You're not helping.
Oh my gosh. Jazz and Cliff Jumper, they're like me and my friends.
They got rockets!
I know!
I am gonna beat you out! Chew on this!
Cliff Jumper being like all the rockets and stuff. Stuff like that.
You
Jazz being the guy that's always funny. Pointing out the obvious.
Worthy of Grimlock himself.
What do you mean, loud and unnecessary?
Whatever, we won.
Loud and unnecessary.
We're entering what looks to be some kind of ancient tomb.
You're all out of my visual range. Signal weak from the storm. Keep me posted till I can catch up.
What the?
Ermagersh. Let's peek over here.
You there? I'm in the... That car is using a stealth cracker. That beam will see right through your cloak.
Discrepancy detected.
Crap, I was gonna take him out all quiet like. You're supposed to be quiet!
Cliff! Rush storm is picking up! Brace yourself!
It's dead now.
Jazz, you alright?
Well, I'd be glad you're inside. This rust isn't doing my gears any favors.
I hear more Decepticons. Time to go dark.
Okay, so this guy we want to take out first. Careful. Do it all quiet like.
Autobots closing in!
99.
I'm not here.
Are your optics even turned on?
Yes. I could ask you the same question.
You can't hide forever!
Or can I?
All right, fuel for the fire!
Fire is dangerous. I need some live stuffs. Okay, there we go. I'll just go here. Might be a really, really good idea.
That wasn't so tough.
Well,
whoever these tombs belong to, they sure got around.
The ancients prided themselves as star explorers. These tombs must be where they kept any cosmic souvenirs. The rust hasn't been kind.
Ancient explorers, huh?
Well, it's doing stuff.
Whoa.
Primus, would you look at that?
Dude, it's
Jazz. I've stumbled into some kind of ancient map room of the universe.
Does the map point to something big and ugly named Grimlock?
No.
Look, it's our solar system.
Jazz, you should see this place. It's beautiful.
That's nice. Write a poem about it and move on.
I'm gonna say that next time someone's like, "Whoa, this is beautiful."
You be suppose like, the ancients visited all these places? Jazz? Huh. Signal cut out again.
We stepped in and now, Juan was tough enough.
Shift it down a gear, Jazz. I'll handle this.
I mean, they were tough. I just shot him.
Starscream and Shockwave are at him again. I thought we were all on the same side.
Starscream is always on his side. Period.
Must be getting paranoid. Find a way around if you don't want to get fried.
Now! Crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Crap!
Discrepancy detected.
Eat that, Decepticon!
Noise protocol.
Kaboom!
Ooh, idea. Hang on.
Prepare for extermination.
Oh, come on! Alright, fine.
I will destroy you.
Please don't. I'd rather you're not.
Discrepancy detected.
You better stay out of the line of fire!
Haha! Kaboom. Big boom. honestly a nice car.
Secure this room. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. It's all quiet, like. All quiet, like. This guy. His thing.
Over here.
Don't need to take out those other two. Oh, wait, no, I don't want this. Ew.
Yeah, well, if anyone could find a way to make it work, it's Shockwave. That guy is scary smart.
You think everyone is scary smart? Probably because everyone's smarter than you.
I don't get it.
I didn't think you would.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Nobody sees it coming when you're invisible.
Jealous?
I don't need invisibility. I'm that good.
Massive sword scrapes, trail of destruction. Yep, Grimlock went through here.
Wow.
Grimlock doesn't leave much to chance, does he?
You're giving him too much credit. Grimlock's a hothead.
I just respect the direct approach, that's all.
Ah! I want to do that. Excuse me. I just went the wrong way. Give me a second. About to say, is this a maze or something? As if so, it's amazing. Nice, nice. I evidently cannot change forms.
Blitz Jumper, we gotta move! That rust storm is picking up again!
Jazz, look out!
Oh no.
No!
Giant stuff, whatever that is.
Jazz? Jazz! Do you read me? Crap, he fell right into a Decepticon patrol.
That would have been really bad. Oh gosh. Yeah.
Jazz, you there?
Don't worry, buddy. I'm coming.
Oh gosh, that would have been real bad.
Peek-a-boo.
Why do you have to make all the quips? Not funny. Hey-ya. Okay.
Knock, knock.
Hey, Cliff, you there?
I'm glad to hear you're still functioning.
Well, I'm pinned down. We're gonna need some help.
Crap.
Here, have one on me.
Discrepant Autobots are inferior. Noise protocol.
Oh, Decepticon bits everywhere!
Hey guys, have fun.
Shooting over my coordinates? Nah.
Got him. On my way.
I just wasted that, but okay.
Cliff Jumper, a guard's nearly on top of me!
Don't move, Autobot. I know there were two of you. Where is your partner?
Partner? No, I was just out.
You're welcome.
Oh, that was close. Hey, you think you can lift this thing off me?
I'm no Ironhide. But I get the job done.
Storm's clearing. We're gonna have cons on our position in no time. Quick, follow me.
Oh, yeah! Sound the alarm! Sound the alarm!
You're dead. I did it.
Definitely use this. What the frack are those?
What are those? Sorry.
Eat that, Decepticon!
Yeah. Okay.
Not a Autobot in process.
Alright, I don't know what's happening here. I'm just all sparky shock. Oh, that 360 no scope.
Coming with me!
Face me one on one if you've got the gun!
I'm gonna mess you up,
man. This looks tricky.
Nice job, Cliff.
Scrap. Looks like it caved in.
I got this one.
1v1 me, nerd.
Show off. Can you lift that thing?
No.
Let me have it. Wow. Grimlock?
Grimlock.
Why do you suppose Grimlock came out here anyway?
Probably after the same thing the cons are after. Whatever that is. Nobody's heard from Grimlock or his team since.
Grimlock has a team?
They call themselves, the Lightning Striker, something or other.
That's terrible. Jess, look.
Huh. Interesting. This facility is collecting the toxic byproduct of Energon refinery. There must be an Energon supply nearby.
You picking any energy readings up?
That storm is still mucking my signal, but... Cliff, I'm detecting a faint distress signal. It's Autobot.
How can you tell? Yeah. Back up there. I want to see if I actually can. Nope. Okay, that was a failed attempt at whatever that was. Alright, so if I go. Come on! Okay. Still not working, eh?
Autobot sighted.
Oh, that target practice paid off!
Oh, crap.
Here! That one on me! Well, that's really painful.
That's an ambush.
Gonna fill you full of holes!
Go. Nice.
Enemy is off the
door.
Autobot closing in!
Have
some
hot crap, though! Autobot acquired.
guys are a waste of bolts and hull metal!
That's it? That's all we're made of?
Oh, you're leaving nothing behind but a cloud of vapor!
Get it? Because Optimus said that.
Nobody's even gonna know you were here!
Ow! Are two jazz markers.
Cliff, I rigged a bomb. Ready to live.
Be there to parse it.
There's two jazzes here. Must be. But which one is the real jazz? I'm guessing that one over there. Call it a hunch.
Bomb's on its way! Once it's loaded, escort it to the hatch and I'll arm it remotely. Should be more than enough fireworks to crack that lid.
You are gonna wait till I get clear, right?
We'll see. Don't let the Decepticons destroy that bomb!
Nope, I'm out of rockets.
Autobot, alert! I'm gonna turn you into a rolling trash can!
I like trash cans.
Now, shotgunners! They aren't making this easy!
You call this fighting?
No! Stop shooting that! I'd rather you not touch this. It's very dangerous. Sir, this is very dangerous. I recommend you steer clear of the area. Sir. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Sir. 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 Sir.
You've got no chance, Autobot.
I'm gonna have to ask you to stand still so I can shoot at your face. Stop shooting it! This is very dangerous!
How about what a throw!
Arming the bomb! Deal with the rest of these cons!
Sir, please stop shooting that explosive device. It's very dangerous.
Miss, the detonator ain't responding! You're gonna have to set the timer off manually! You're gonna need to plant a dead pack on the bomb!
Jazz said ain't. He didn't say isn't. RIP subtitle success.
Nice job, Cliff!
Ooh, that's a long way down. You stay here. Keep an eye out.
What? No. I'm not called Cliff Jumper for nothing. You stay here. I'll take the plunge.
Later!
That's cheating!
Oh. Alright, so first let's see Jazz do this cool stuff. I'm a train. Alright, so
Jazz!
Let's see. Let us see. We shall. Alright. Yeah, so that is it for today's episode of Transformers Fall of Cybertron. I hope you all enjoyed. And please, if you liked the video, please drop a like. If you didn't like it, then put some constructive criticism in the comments below. So, yeah, hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Peace.